Hello everyone, let's start the next numerical of unit belt drive based on V-belt. Now procedure to solve the numerical on V-belt is similar as that of the flat belt, only few formulas were different. So let's see, start with the statement. A single V-belt is used to transmit a power from groove pulley of pitch diameter 200 mm. So let's write the given, that is d is equal to 200 mm, small d. Running at 1500 rpm, so small n is 1500 rpm. Then to a flat pulley of diameter 600 mm, so capital D is 600 mm. The center distance between the pulleys given, C is equal to 1000 mm. Then mass of the belt is 0.3 kg per meter, small m is given, 0.3 kg per meter. Then coefficient of friction is given, mu is equal to 0.25. Then V belt pulley grooved angle is, that is theta. Here we have the V belt, so the angle of the belt is given. This is angle while extending the edge. This angle is theta. This is given as 38 degree. Then allowable tension is given, that is P max 800. So it is allowable tension, or we can say that maximum tension of the belt. Then they ask determine the power transmitting capacity and initial tension in V belt. To calculate the power transmitting capacity as well as initial tension, first we know about P1 and P2, that is the tight side tension and slack side tension of the belt. So let's start from velocity of belt. V is equal to pi dn upon 16. The d is given, n is given, d is 200, n is 1500, 60 into 10 raised to 3, because we want velocity in meter per second. So we'll get the velocity by calculation, 15.71 meter per second. Now to use the formula of limiting tension, first we need to calculate angle of contact. Before that, first calculate beta. Beta is equal to sine inverse of d minus of d divided by 2c. So here we are going to put into value and we'll get the value of beta, that is equal to 11.53 degree. But we want that value in radian, so let's convert it into the radian. So it is 0.2014 radian. Therefore angle of contact is equal to pi minus of 2 beta. So it is equal to pi minus of 2 into 14. So angle of contact or angle of wrap is equal to 2.7388 radian. Here we know limiting speed ratio, limiting tension ratio is equal to e raised to mu alpha divided by sine of theta by 2. So P1 upon P2 is equal to e raised to mu is given, that is 0.25 alpha, we already done that calculation, divided by sine of 38 divided by 2. Okay, so we get P1 upon P2 is equal to 8.1915. Let us say this is equation A. Let's use the formula of centrifugal tension. So it is mv square. M is given 0.3. We already calculated the v square. So centrifugal tension is equal to 74.022 newton. And we know that maximum tension in belt is equal to P1 initial tension plus centrifugal tension. So only P1 is unknown. Put the value of maximum tension which is given in the formula, in the statement, that is equal to 8. Therefore P1 is equal to 725.9588 newton. And put this value in equation A, we get P2 is equal to 88.62 Newton. So now we can able to calculate power transmitting capacity. So power is equal to P1 minus of P2 into V. V is the velocity. P1 that we know 725.9588 minus of P2 is 88.62. Velocity is 15.71. It is equal to 10 kilowatt. And second they ask for initial tension. So initial tension PI is equal to P1 plus P2 plus 2 PC divided by 2. We already have this value P1, P2 and 2 PC. So let's put the value and get the answer. It is done with the calculation of transmitting power capacity and initial tension in V belt drive. Okay, I hope you understand. Thank you.